place in general of pain, that would be fine for the country to work from.
Of the day.
Not in my fire.
I would say,
Mr. Prime Minister, just let me once again wish you a warm welcome. But this time in my home and not in yours. I really appreciate your again, but this time, of course, it gives you a big